I feel really honored and obliged and humbled to be a part of this list for the fourth consecutive time. It's a privilege, it's an honor. I firstly don't like the distinguishing factor between being a male boss or a female boss. I think we should all work for good human beings, and that should be the decisive factor of a good boss, not whether it's a female or a male.